I think they forgot to turn on one of the switches.